time was of the essence. I wasn't gonna let go. If she went, I would have gone over. There's no doubt. But I had faith in what I did because she wanted my help.
Hey there, Drew Levine, your president, North America, coming to you with a special shout out. We just had our Security Officer of the Year celebration here in Jupiter last week, recognizing Sergeant Doug Dang, came to us from Honolulu. We did a previous shout out for Doug. Just to recall, he saved a woman's life who was attempting to commit suicide and heroically talked her off the ledge. And while talking her off the ledge, she actually slipped. He rescued her, grabbed her arm, kept her from falling, and another individual at the facility helped both Doug and the woman in to safety.
You will always be a very special person in my life, and I wouldn't even have this life anymore if it weren't for you stepping in. So thank you.
1 minute with Doug, you can figure out what an infectious personality he has. He's a 15-year veteran of G4S. Not only did he appreciate the visit, he was overwhelmed with the support from the folks here at headquarters, recognizing the great work that he has done and continues to do for the organization.
Doug has always been one who's focused on the customer, someone who's caring. I think that's what makes him excel, is that he cares and he's really passionate about what he does. So the fact that, or the way how he responded wasn't surprising.
Give me a chance. And I says, think about your family. And I let her think, and I said, just give me a chance to help you, and you'll get all the help that you will need. I can promise you that. That I can promise.
Doug, thank you again, and we look forward to going through the 2017 list of folks and recognizing the 2017 award winner in early 18. So coming to you soon with more shout-outs, and a big shout-out to Doug. Once again, 2016 Security Officer of the Year.